to the edge. I miss you. I wish I knew what I had when I left. I miss you. You said fire to my world, couldn't handle the heat. Now I'm sleeping alone and I'm starting to freeze. Baby, come bring me hell, let it rain over me. Baby, come back to me.
Facilities. Diponegoro National Hospital has 300 inpatient rooms equipped with ICU or intensive care unit, polyclinic, clinical, and non-clinical research room.
Corona sama hospital, kelas hospital dan COVID, berkaitan dengan community health services, jadi presenting aspek of research di sini.
Yeah, I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah, fuck up my nights, yeah, all of my nights, yeah. I want you to bring it all on, if you make it all wrong, let it make it all right, yeah.
The purpose of establishing the Diponegoro Hospital. The establishment of this hospital aims to improve student competency and provide good health service for the community and the Diponegoro University academic community. As a prospective doctor, the main thing that must be considered is the ability to apply the knowledge that has been learned while in college.
Services at Diponegoro Hospital. The presence of RS in the is expected to eliminate the few that teaching hospitals can only use their patients as guinea pigs. All hospital members work together to treat the disease in a powerful and efficient way.
RS&D building looks very luxurious with many adequate facilities. The building is also friendly to the disabled. Well, enough explanation about RS&D. Of the RS&D continue to be the number one hospital in the Diponegoro University. And I in life.
You know, some days you feel so good in your own skin. But it's okay if you want to change the body that you came in. Cause you look great.
I think it's enough about RS&D, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!